Safely back at Bin's, having survived the swoop gang skirmish, Luke and Dash intercept a message droid bearing a communique for Leia. It's from Koth Malan, a Bothan spy for the Alliance, urgently inviting the princess to his homeworld, Bothawai, to learn of top-secret news regarding the Imperials. They can't contact Leia, so Luke and Dash decide to go in her place. Arriving at Bothawai's gleaming cosmopolitan port, Luke is impressed with the wide streets and glittering buildings. Imperial stormtroopers are present, but the Bothans, regarded as the galaxy's stealthiest spies, control their own destiny. Luke and Dash are nearly turned away at Milan's office by an officious protocol droid before Dash introduces himself as "Man with a blaster about to cook you." Seconds later, they're speaking with Milan, who relays vital intelligence about the Empire's new military project. Key information regarding the project is contained in a computer, currently en route to Coruscant, aboard a freighter. The threesome concurs that the Alliance must retrieve the computer, and Luke volunteers to help train a squad of raw Bothan fighter pilots for the mission. Dash, still reluctant even as he gets drawn deeper into this Alliance business, agrees to tag along. They may be green, but the Bothan Blue Squadron is game. A dozen BTLS-3s, two-seater Y-wings, lift off to intercept the suspect freighter, joined by Commander Skywalker, in his X-Wing, and Dash and Koth Malan aboard the Outrider. They engage the Suprosa, whose captain refuses to be boarded, and then tries to run. Luke orders the Bothans to knock out its engines, but the freighter suddenly returns fire. Six Y-wings are destroyed, four when Dash inexplicably misses an incoming enemy missile, before Luke finally cripples the Suprosa. He only hopes the computer thereafter is worth the heavy casualties. In Steve Perry's Shadows of the Empire novel, Dash Rendar has a horrible experience during the Rebel attack on the freighter, carrying a computer containing plans for a second Death Star. Flying the Outrider, Dash fails to destroy a missile that wipes out a number of Bothans, though it's later revealed that the missiles were indestructible. In the video game, which contains variations on the book's storyline, Dash boards the crippled freighter, the Suprosa, to retrieve the computer. The player, as Dash, battles the ship's guards as he moves through its dingy metallic passageways. While Bosk remains on his ship, Houndstooth, Boba Fett submits to a hostile boarding party of bounty hunters, and is abruptly disarmed in Issue 4 of Dark Horse's Shadows series. Fett, however, turns the tables on his captors as they attempt to snatch the block of carbonite containing Han Solo. Fett gladly sends the shuttle back to the unsuspecting Bosk, but instead of Solo, it's loaded with an explosive device. It goes off, and although Bosk survives the blast, he's helpless, as Fett once more slips through his claws. Luke joins up with Koth Malan on Kothless, a Bothan colony where the Empire's secret computer's data is being deciphered. They arrive at a Bothan safe house, but just as the technicians are about to crack the computer's code, the door bursts open. A gang of mysterious attackers, all dressed in black, charge in, blasters blazing. "Who's gunning for me this time?" Luke wonders as he instinctively draws his lightsaber and deflects several shots. Regardless, there are plenty of them. One shoots and kills Malan as the outnumbered twosome tries to make a stand. Luke is standing over the dead body of Koth Malan, fully expecting to be their attacker's next victim. Instead, they disarm Luke and take him prisoner. The leader of the group is a reptilian Barabel named Skatul, who tells him she's part of a band of fellow bounty hunters, hoping to split a very handsome reward for the safe delivery of one Luke Skywalker. She admits turning down a second offer, that for a dead Luke, because the bounty was considerably less. "Nothing personal," Skatul shrugs, "just business." "Fine, but Luke wishes he knew who was willing to pay so much for him, dead or alive, and how did they know he was here?" You can download the dataset for Dash Rendar's voice on Patreon now, and if you have a moment, watch the trailer for our animated Shadows of the Empire fan film. Leave a like, subscribe, and become a member on Patreon, or buy me a blue milk coffee on Ko-Fi to support this channel.